What's up, ladies and gentlemen? This is Club 7, and we're back for more Demon Gaze 2. In the last episode, we spent some quality time with our new demon, Clopcorn, and we gave her a new room as well. Anyway, in today's episode, we have to do a mini quest or main quest requested by Prometh. So, if I remember correctly, we have to head to 66th Avenue and we have to reach the center of Mock City District, if I recall. So let's head out there. There's some treasure chests, but we'll get that after we're done with this so-called quest. Die, beavers, die. Single signpost is jutting out of the ground. Hyperzombie restricted zone marathon goal. It seems that you found the goal. Yeah, she's being so sarcastic right now. Assume it's a healing item. What are you up to? I'm just smart like that. What? So you brought us out here for no reason? Yes, I've been working on that. I've been doing that off camera. I'll consider it. What's on up your mind? Pretty sure Bruce would be very upset with you wasting my time, indeed. Yeah, that too. Prometh picked up the signpost and shifted off in a hurry. Quest completed. Well, that was a waste of 2 minutes of our lives. Anyway, let's go pick up those treasure chests that we saw earlier. Could be something, but it's probably nothing. Silver Gem. Okay. Oh, go away. Found something. Another skull. Part of our side quest that I someone unlocked it off camera. I'm back. It was a waste of my time. That was a lie, you know it. It's nothing. Yes, it was nothing. She's always like that. Sparkle, sparkle. Probably poisoned it. I think I'll pass on that. Thank you very much. Don't lie, you were. I'm sure she won't deny it either. Yeah. Don't talk to your sister like that. You do that. All right, I'll see you guys there. Well, since we completed Prometh's little quest or whatever, I guess I'm just gonna end this here. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And you guys have a wonderful day. Laters.